Hey everybody, Linda, aka The Gamer Girl here, and today we are going to check out an arcade located in Area 15. This venue just opened up in Las Vegas. It is brand new to the area in the Strip area. If you are going to the Strip, you might want to check this place out. It is like an indoor party for your brain. Basically, they have mini golf, they have VR, they have mini marts, they also have a bunch of different venues to choose from as far as like an escape room. You also have a zip line in here. So I'm gonna show you around. I'm gonna check out the arcade located in here. It's a bar arcade, it's supposed to be retro style, and let's see if it's worth your time. That was intense and good. So definitely try it out if you ever are here in Las Vegas on the Strip. Head down to this area, Area 15. Definitely worth the time. The arcade, kick ass. It's all retro arcade cabinets from left to right. It's got two floors, so you have to go up a bunch of stairs, but it's worth your time. And even though the arcade cabinets are not free, they're definitely cheap. It's only 2 quarters, which is 2 tokens for most arcade cabinets. And you also have decent prices on the drinks. I got me a pineapple mojito. It was only $12. Not bad here in Vegas. So thank you for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And as always, keep on gaming. I'll catch you next video. Peace, everybody.
Linda, the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games. Linda, the gamer girl. She's here, she's playing games.